Hello, hello, hello again. So, it's time I showed you my next altered book. And this book once again inspired me, made Lori Marie Jenkins and Stephanie Ann Dessing, YouTube channel have lady. So, once again, this not altered cover, and this is actually not book. This is school diary. This is diary where children on school write lesson. It's something like this. On each day, all lesson what they have. And this is homework what received on this lesson. So this is one of our diary, school diary, what I will found, and actually I will like this cover, so I don't alter it. So this is, you will see, this is this cover, this side, and this is another side, and measurement this have 9 mostly in half. How this fit? Little bit like a 10, and this 7 inch. So this is this measurement, and here how what you will saw. So here this inside cover was white, so I decided I buy this paper napkin. So I decoupaged this on inside cover and made little bit collage. So I will maybe show you this way. This is the first, this is next, and you will see 2018 July. So this book I will made on July, and this is label from some happy mail. So this is inside of the cover. This is tag page. So open like so. Here are 3 different tag you will see. Here is one picture and some little paper embellishment. So all this tag have a collage. So this I will print sometimes ago, so I just fussy cut and glue this here, and background was book page. I just collaging. Here printing, this printing, and from some book picture. Here again collage, but here I will use real 2 part from real photo, and just sorry, one of real photo this lady. This was painting from some book, just fascicat this car. This is graphic from some book, another from magazine, and this glass I will found. So this is it. Here, again, background is like collage book page, painting, and you will see stamping some stamp. Used fabric from Happy Mail and lace, of course, on edge on the fabric, and this picture Ladam aus Camellias. So this is it, and I will glue this fabric only here and here, here and here. So this is my gypsy page, how, like so. Okay, gypsy page. So I will use some metal things, sequence, this trim. So this is this. So mostly is collage, eclectic book. Here three real altered photo. Background from handmade texture paste. Mixed media cheesecloth. Here is envelope from what I received from Happy Mail. This leaves is real. Sometimes ago I will show how laminate, made handmade laminate, and use scotch. Big scotch. So I have these leaves, and I include these leaves here because is here birds, and just because is birds, I include this feathers, real feathers, three real feather. This ladybugs I will found. So I include on these leaves butterfly as stickers. Here just fairy page. Vintage looking fairy. Fairy princess. Lace. Picture flower butterfly. Inside another mechanical fairy, and this is you will see is a shine. This is not real sticker, this is label from bottle, mineral bottle water, mineral water bottle, sorry. And I will made it like a handmade sticker, so I include on this time. Here is Polish camping vintage real map, and you will see ABC because I will start it from this part, and here I will make mark here is my town. So this is reason why I will start it from this path. And here is Ukraine. Here is Poland. So it's like a way from my town onto Poland. So started here, this is A. Continue here, this is B. Open like so. This is C. Continue here, this is D. Like alphabet D. A, B, C, D, E. E is here. Here. Next, continue with here is here. So this is Czech, I think. This is Poland, this is Czech Republic. So here, continue here, and this part from finish here, but continue here. You will don't see, sorry. Continue, way go here, and this is, just a second, continue here. So this is German. This is Poland, this is German. So this is way how you will, actually I will go on to, from Ukraine to German. I actually don't, never go, but this just like a puzzle page. Here, this is not my actually work. Some friends gave me this watercolor flower. And this is handwriting, real vintage handwriting letter. So I will make it like a background. Here. This page have two package. And you will see, not vintage actually, but map. Collage mostly. This is slide. Old slide, plastic slide. Like so. This is one part of the slide, so I will use it like decoration. And inside is stamp, just ordinary stamp. So maybe you will show the stamp. I don't know, this is birds actually. And this page have two tag. So this is one, and I will make this two tag from background, what I leave from when I will fussy cut this bouquet. So I will like this color, and this is actually maybe watercolor. Here you will see I will use sorry, a popsicle stick wooden, because this actually page is on Lori Marie Jenkins book. I decided made something similar, and I punch this corner on this tag. So this is one, and oh, and decorate this bling. This is button and bling, and here just another. So I don't decorate this tag because I wanted leave as it is. Here also just blin, baden, blin, biggest and another color. So this is this. And washi tape, mostly like decoration element. Here, flip page, and this is I will found sometimes paper. You will see here this paper. This is not packaging paper, but similar paper like tissue. But not tissue, not exactly tissue paper, but decorative tissue, something like this. So here I will. This is actually river beach page, and this is real photo. Here I will use plastic things. You will see it's come, and it's great that it's come, because I will use glue what is glue metal, and this glue gave on this plastic this effect what I don't like exactly. So I think now this great that it's not connect with photo, so I will think maybe I will use here something else. So this is river beach page, and you will see here, and by the way, this is river on my town when I live, and it's I will make video about this river sometimes ago. So this is this, and here I will glue just calendar page, all calendar page, and this is vintage paint or old school painting. Because here was puppy, and on here also is puppy, so I will girl have puppy. Another page like so. I made frame and glue this hat. And this hat is I will made from vintage album pages. You will see it have flower, and I colored it this hat from this. How this call crazy art green always creative, and what this is I found this some so this is like how this. Just a second. This is okay. You will know what this is. I don't remember how this called, but you will know. So I will color it hat from this things, and just because this frame, I will glue this. Lace here, and here I will buy on second hand some fabric with this rose, and I will saw that people many time used this fabric, so I decided you this part of frame decorate this rose, and it looks great. On Stephanie and Lori Marie Jenkins book was Windows page, and inside on Windows it have something plastic or glass, I don't know, and just because I don't have that, I decided just fussy cut from some calendar this picture and made it like Windows. And background I will use, who watch my video remember that sometimes ago I will decoupage, this is napkin actually from Happy Mail, and I glue this napkin on brown paperback. I just wonder how it's look on brown paperback, so it's look great, so I decided to use this paper on this my book. So this is this is just door page. This paper, I don't remember when I will grab it, but I will use it here. Door, I just glue another book page together. Glue this paper here and another paper here, and just made cut this frame and made this door and decorated, lay this flower corner, this butterfly is, I don't change the color, this butterfly green and red here. So this is butterfly, and this is border sticker I will use. This page envelope, if you will put on this envelope something, you will saw that is envelope. If on this way you will don't, just only this tour element. So this is from some Happy Mail, I don't remember who sent, so I decided used it here. And this is I actually don't remember, but I think from Rene. And this I will found this bottle cap, you will don't see this bottle cap, and from another book I will found I will fussy cut this picture and used it on this bottle cup as a decoration. So this is this page. Next page, beach page, and just because it's beach page, it's yellow color here, this beach lady here, this beach man here, this beach boy here and this from vintage book, actually not vintage but modern book, but with vintage photo on it. And this is here seashell, so it's beach page. Live in the moment, live in the moment, or live in the moment. So this this page, just because it was June when I will make this page, and on June, as you remember, watch actually my video, I will move on Carpathian to my sister. So this page I decided made like a remember about this, and this is not exactly Carpathian picture, because on that time I don't will have any Carpathian picture, but this picture just remind me about Carpathian, because this looks like village where my sister live. This look like a garden where what have my sister. This remind me about Carpathian, and this remind me about my sister, because I will saw how it's come with milk. And this is actually from box with milk, Polish box with milk. So I just fussy cut it and glue here. And this, sorry, hat I will just made from wire. You will saw a corner here. It's wire, and I will glue on wire, not inside, but on wire, book page from two sides, here and here. So I will use it like a decoration, and this I will found paperback, decorative paperback, and used it here. And this is I will just cut inside on page, and after I will glue on this side, but you will saw later. Paper another, and it's not so on this side, this figure. So it's just like a three part. One, two, three part, and just great page. So this page is great to make and on some journal, and used some photo on it, on this frame. So another page, geisha or oriental page. This is fabric. This paper I will found. Just little bit inking, different ink. So this page, actually inspired me my Stephanie. She made a page like this, and I like this page, so it's open like so. I glue just some white, actually this is white part of napkin, so I made it like you will see how it's look. So this page picture actually I will like from Ladybug book. I will buy this on that time, first time this book, so I like this picture and used it here. Flower from calendar. this picture also from that book, and border. So this is that page. This Lori Marie Jenkins just tore picture and glue with and leave another space to between this part. So I made this page, easy to make, and looks great. Pop up another page. just because it was July and here is birds, so I decided glue this page here, and this is page from this book. You will see this is here. Okay, so this is page from this book. I just folded it and glue here and just decorate from some different washi tape from some book, collage gave me friends, real photo, this is big tickets I will made to stickers, founding paper, actually this, so it's this. Here must be just a circle windows page, but just because I don't have actually not circle windows, shaker page, and just because I don't have any things to make shaker, I will just use from CD envelope, circle windows, and glue inside this photo from another book, friendship book. What I showed you in previous video. So this is from that book picture. I will like it and I decided to use it here. And this is handmade washi tape from some Happy Mail. Another tag book from some magazine. Here is coffee envelopes, I hope it's called, and this is actually plastic, tiny plastic from actually bag, from some bag. So I just fussy cut this part and glue here because I will like it and it looks like a doodling. So I will decide it here. And on this page, on this part, I will put this label. I will found it. I will like this form, actually, like a house. And I will like this picture, so this reason why I will collect this here, and here just from another . This is not beer actually, or beer, I don't know, so it's not important, but I will like this label, and I will make tag with this label, so I will use it here. I just must little bit cut it. I will use it here. So this is my July book, and I hope you will like it. I hope read more comments on this video, and I must tell that on August I also made another book, but this book was different because to Lori Marie Jenkins and Stephanie Ann Dessy connect something someone else. And if you will interesting, go to next video and watch what I will make on August. So, on this time is all. Thank you again to commenting and to watching, and to the next video. Bye.